Bring the funk back.
All right, now that we got some of this part started, what time do we got here again? I forgot. Wait a few here. To repair my weapons when we get back to the main base. Really? I'm gonna have to upgrade here. Fix those. Those are fine. Yeah, I forgot that's been moved over to here. Or did I lose where I put it? That's out here. Need to pick up more of the ropes. Just want to get this wall finished before we leave. So I do want to make my way up to the top of the hill. To either try and take on the termites. Or the ladybirds. I've heard those will give me what I need. And we can't forget about the stupid spider that was still over here. Jump, keep jumping, fool, jump. I'm gonna get on water for right now. I don't think the door's open. I don't have any food out in the open, so I should get a visit from the ants. Can't do anything yet with that. Oh, I'm missing one leaf and one stem. And I still haven't got my tuck back yet. Sorry, because I was interrupted by that spider. So rudely, because it is cold. Where the hell did I go? Over here. At least these come back faster than the other things I need. The stairs we go. Oh, that's right, I need help. With an actual roof. Something to latch onto. Dude, didn't you? I'm gonna head out here for a moment.
Don't hear any footsteps. I need to finish those markers. Oh, I'm starting to hear those footsteps now.
That was refreshing.
Better to kill with. Oh, I'm hoping he's walked away from this.
So hope he did. That's gonna be a very short walk for me. I'm gonna get back and sleep. These two things, and then we'll head to bed. Not it really matters or anything. I still have half the stuff that's not been done yet, so I'm just gonna take what we can get here. That somewhat makes sense then. That height.
Having a little peek.
I swear it sounded like my cat jumped from behind me and jumped down. That was out in the hallway. I honestly think in order to get to that same area, I'm gonna have to go taller. My bad. Definitely buy one more. Well. My bad. Can't go forward much more yet. I'll fix that in a moment. Alright, we're going to bed. I need to see better. Close the door. Let's sleep now. I like that little view. Hi. Ooh, tower is getting taller. Me likey. Alright, let's... seen these have regrown yet. It's fine.
Grub time.
Good for now. Let's see if there's any water on the... Yes, there is.
There's a bounce pad. Don't want to go too far. That was not... That's better. Honestly, Carmen really wants to go back to the armor, just so I can carry more things. Normally, I'm not up this late playing, considering the very beginning of this episode I said I was.
Really?
What's up, bud? Considering I told you I was up early playing. Well, paused the video, came back to it tonight, same night, because I wanted to finish up this build. Finish up this build, get over there to get that freaking... I'm fine. Finish off the mince mallet. Plus, I was going to eat some mince because I think I get a mutation doing that. Oh, I fell above this far.
Falling.
Deal with a cat late at night. Anyways, as I was saying, I started recording this early in the morning, took a pause on it, came back late at night, so now I'm up later than normal trying to finish this. Small price, man, had a little fun, right? Except for the cat that likes to meow. If I happened that time. Trying to give it to him, but I accidentally dropped it. Anyways. Sorry, little dude. Thanks.
Yo.
Morning. I came in here, sat, had a good time with me. No, he wanted to have the zoomies and do all that. Well, there you go. Sorry, everyone. Binks will not join us the rest of the evening.
is something I do want to see I can build. Grass chunks and pebbles. That's right, I'm doing this the easy way. But as easy as I can make it now. The ones that I took. I bet some of you are gone. Why don't you just do the same trick you're doing with the stems? Yeah, well. Yeah. Wish I did that earlier today. Cause, oh no. There. It's full. So. This up. Bring it over here. Forget about it. We'll finish it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting I need that. Oh, yeah, I know that was gonna happen. Need more saps. I need to find the stick. And or a sap. Could be up in here.
Ignore those, and I do not need to see that spider. Should have enough for a few. Nine. I'll pick one more of the really flowers. We'll get on water and health and food. Yeah, this is alright. Can you do it right? So you're using the one button, then I forget that that's not how you put things down. I feel if we go up one more, we should be okay. You know what I mean? Okay. Better. Okay. Somebody should put up safety rope so I don't fall off. Who's in charge of safety? Oh, there's nobody. Leave that there. Oh, shoot. Where am I going? Honestly, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get this rope set up so that once it's done, all I have to do. All I need to do. Let's just build the zip line, and then I'll be done with this base right now. I can head up the mint mallet stuff, and then the next recording that I do will be off to the Black Ant base. I'm hoping so.
Can I have a look around?
Part of me feels like this is not tall enough to reach over there. Exactly how I'm feeling right now, right, guys? Just not quite enough. Really need a tuff right now. It's kind of worked out perfectly. Kind of worked out perfectly. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9
and 10. Blank rope. Don't know yet. Oh, just one. I believe this is tall enough. Oh, please don't let me be wrong. Please tell me I won't be wrong with this. Working a little extra on this one. And get this done before that spider comes out at dusk. End up knocking most of this stuff all over the place. Screw that. Five. Just up to head back over there. Man, that 6 hours went by fast. We woke up at 9. Yep. Don't fall off, please. Sweet stars, jeez. Poor clay, yeah. Anybody dizzy yet? I know I am.
Sleep and then head back to base. Check on that, see if anything else has changed in it. Grab the supplies that I need. And call it Donkey. DKO, DK, Donkey Kong, Donkey Kong in the house. And do a little something to some of this stuff here. Like, just because I got the supplies. Oops. think some things look good. I'm sure you guys are tired of me running around in circles like this, so. Just trying to spruce it up, look a little nicer. And then on a return trip, it'll look better. Just gonna go a little bit slower. There. How about them apples? We're gonna run home from here. I am gonna so hope that way that was enough. Did I eat anything in here? Oh, yeah.
Just like a fruit pounder.
Yeah, just like a fruit pounder. What it was. Sounds like an ant to me. Sounds like an ant to me. Sorry. Sometimes those weevils are pretty funny. Okay, I don't see anything massively wrong with my base.
I left the second door open. Not bad. Everything seems to be good. Okay, this, I had this idea, and if I don't do it now, I'm gonna regret not doing it. Alright. Perfect. Need more berry leather to be drying. But first, go away, can't sleep until 2114. Okay, well, it won't be too long from now. But first, oh shoot, I don't have any spider venom. I really polies don't have any. Where did I put the berry leather? We'll need those. Okay, fine. I don't want the spoiled meat. There you go. Enjoy the spoiled meat. Enjoy your spoils. Tasty beverage.
Thank you.
that to... Oh, well.
Chow down. There's no women crying, but it's better than nothing.
What was it that we needed to...
A little bit.
How many of those am I supposed to eat before it hits two? You know what I mean? There it is. Plume of mint dust envelops you and sends a cool wave through your skin cells. Activate a freshness layer to combat the sting of mold that stinks and burns. Oh, fantastic. What do we have on right now? Cardio. Let's not eat them all up just yet, right? That, but I don't have the recipe for it yet. You know what I mean? Seriously, I'm looking at that information. Okay, what do I need to make this? One rope, six stones. We got all those with us. Eight ropes over here. Does that look like thing up here?
No, I think there.
No, I think down here. Should still be there. No, the fans are butts now, because I need to be able to buy the recipe for the knit gloves. I guess I don't have everything easy now, do I? I need six of those, too. Is there anything over here at all? I guess I can use those ones up there by the spider hole. Set up there. Hopefully nothing can get out of there. Hop out. You know there's one at least free, open or available, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, that exploded. Oh, wow. Those things actually take over that area. It's crazy. I really didn't see that coming. Since we took care of the haze, that's actually growing there. I wish we put the haze in there. GTFO, yo. GTFO. Can't pull six up there, but that's fine. Let's go back down to the other one. I wonder if you can move them without breaking the line. Everyone get dizzy. No see, no spin your partner round and round. Look up, everyone. Chuck time. How was that going to? Yeah, no. No. Sure. Okay, let's check it out. What the heck? Oh, that's not even funny, dude. Okay, yep. You saw it, folks. 100% failure for me. It is a line that is just straight even. Can you move it? You cannot. Can't. You just can't. I'll just, I think it has to go up too low.
Hi.
Don't get any of that back. So disappointing. I should have known better. I definitely should have known better. Well, you know, you're going to see that mess up, or I'm just going to cut that out. I'll probably let you guys see that screw up, because as my pappy would say, measure twice, cut once. I measured once. Went from staff work. Shouldn't listen to either, pappy. Don't worry, my dad's not dead. It's just being funny. Now my nose itches. Who's talking about me? Who's talking about the little podcaster? Top of my freaking nose. Every time I think I have it under control, it just flares up. I hope I sneeze soon, because then it'll just get out of my system. I don't have any sap on me. One thing I did not pick up. That's so disappointing. I really wish I would have thought that through better. I thought right here was just high enough for it. It's not. Yep, I do it back again. I tickled in my nose. I really need to get a tough. The fun puff. This is gonna hurt. I don't even know if I would have got anything back for that. Even if I did remove the wire first before actually removing everything else. I'll have to bring that back to get that stuff up then. I just need dandelion tuff and I need to get the stuff from here.
See, this one, there it is, all the way up here. Thank you. Keep it tough. I have never had my nose do this to me where it's just a constant. Every few seconds. Weird feeling at the top of the bridge of my nose and between the nostrils, just like, hey, flare up. There it goes again. Freaking flare up.
I
Definitely not a boogie boogie.
I don't want any trouble in.
Definitely not a boogie. I remember people building on that thing. It's a good place to build, but... Excuse me, am I yawning? Need more. More three-leaf clovers.
Minus that weird one that's not going to let me do it for some reason, because it's not connected to anything. We need some stems. Two. Three. Allons-y. Put the stems we go. Use it yet because I got these in my hand. I am going to leave them up here because it makes a lot more. It's a better decision. Leave them up here. I hope they do update the music because I have repeatedly suggested this in the videos that they need to have an interruption for music. Not just my sanity, your guys' sanity listening to me talk about it all the dark time. I'm sure I can take that upstairs with me, but for the pure fun of jumping down and gliding. Always 9 to 1, isn't it? And then I need 6 sticks. Well, that just makes a whole bunch of sense, doesn't it? I'm gonna have to move you guys like underneath the stairs, that'll be perfect. Within the vicinity, right? It works. I already got some sticks up there, so this is gonna help out with that. Oh, that's so much money now. Check in and see what the box score is. Alright. Nope. Just move away from it. How many do I need? I need 3. Okay, that's doable. That is absolutely freaking doable. So sneaky sneaky over here. Sleeping, let's not wake him up. I walk over here very silently. If I'm any other people, go back. I can't. Oh, it's weird.
Spider up ahead.
Yeah! Oh, yeah. Little guy, go back to bed. Nighty night guy. Alright, now we need to get out of here now. Man, that was pretty slick. Past two spiders. Two sleeping spiders. I'm afraid of those large ass beastly spiders. Yes, yes, I am. I would be happy to admit that. 100%. Now I'm stopping.
Please, please be the right height.
Something like at least. Get back to the other side. Don't I ask? Oh my gosh. I have to spin the web first there. Quack. Spin the web, quack. Spin it.
Truth. Moment of truth. I have a return, hopefully. Oh, this is slower than the other side. I would have to go two levels higher just to have the faster part of this. I kind of wish I would have built the level down, because then at least it would have been... Wow, okay, I'll miss. I'm kind of done on this one here, guys. I'm sorry. After all that, knowing that I'm going to have to build a level lower. If you think about it, it just makes sense to bring the level down one. Anyways, we have to go and do the sandbox burgle chip in order to get... You know what? No. Let's go over there and check.
Experimentation to be done.
There. Yeah, I don't have it yet. So I would have to do that then, now wouldn't I? Alright, well, let's make our way back to the base the faster way instead of going all the way over to the other side. Slowly going back across now. Lessened Len. If you think it's high enough, go two more levels higher. Because that's exactly what I should have did, was went two levels higher. You're not thinking three-dimensional. So sad. Well, that's a big disappointment. I'm sorry, guys. I may not even keep this as an episode. Who's? Might be one of those lost episodes of stupidity. I don't know. now.
Hey there, buddy.
Hey there, buddy. Okay. Well, we're back home. This is where we're going to end the video. I'm going to splice this morning's episode and this episode together and make one big happy piece of crap. Anyways. This is Quackmaster saying have a wonderful evening. Great good night. A happy day. And a tremendous afternoon. Everyone be well. Peace out.